King, the undisputed pro wrestling champion, ran an orphanage that rescues children from all over the world. However, due to the war between G Corporation and the Mishima Zaibatsu, the orphanage was already well beyond capacity. The troubled wrestler then remembered the recently announced The King of Iron Fist tournament and came up with a plan. In order to find collaborators for his project, King put his name forward for the tournament.
Welcome to The King of Iron Fist tournament. First up,
get ready for the next battle.
Come and get some, I dare you.
Round one. Fight.
Get ready for the next battle! Round one. Fight!
Get ready for the next battle!
Round one. Fight!
for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
For the next battle.
That wall of muscle can't stop me.
Round one.
Come on.
Fight.
It's over.
What? Did you come to rub it in? Or do you still want to fight?
The mixed martial arts special charity match is about to begin!
King. Steve Fox.
There's the bell to start the match! Ooh, Steve rushes in right up the bat. King acts instinctively, but here comes the Snake Charmer. It feels more like a real fight than a charity match.
Get ready to fly.
A flurry of combos from Steve. King shows off some clever rope work, though. And it's a roundhouse body press. A roar from King. Have the table turned. But Steve counters.
Hey, come on!
What? Steve's back on his feet!